everybody! Gala-gala time na naman. Titingnan natin kung saan tayo aabutin ng ulan. Nandito na tayo sa Barangay Gamaw, Gumaka. Madulang ang dagat tulad ng nakikita nyo dyan. Pagkatapos ng bagyo, parang wala lang nangyari. Ang sarap maligo. Kaya lang, madumi ang dagat. Subscribers requested me to vlog the Gumaka Diversion Road. Kung kaya pumunta tayo doon para makita. First time kong umakyat. Maganda yung kalsada, maluwag, but then matarik siya. Halfway lang yung napuntahan namin kasi rough road pa pala. Ang ganda ng view sa taas, makikita mo yung buong Gumaka kapag nandun ka na sa tok-tok. So, ito yon na pagbigyan na kita sa request mo. Panoorin nyo.
I'm walking alone, the streets are empty. The only thing I can see is my own silhouette. I'm getting stronger, step by step. The clock is ticking, but there's no time for me. I've been flying from town to town, from London to Taiwan. I've been all around the globe trying to protect your souls. We are heroes tonight. We will fly above the sky. We are heroes tonight.
Grocery guys, bibili tayo ng ulam. Hindi tayo makakapunta sa palengke kasi kailangan natin ng barangay pass at saka shield. Kaya dito na lang kasi pwede naman. Kailangan lang pumila. Siyempre, mayroon pang distancing. At ito na, nakawin ulit tayo sa bahay. Ay, salamat naman at nakapaglakad tayo kahit maiksi lang, at least exercise din yun. Dahil tumataba na tayo ng konti, mataba na tayo. Alam nyo guys, marami tayong gala previously na hindi pa natin naisasama sa vlog. Kaya ngayon ipapakita ko sa inyo katulad nito. Kasama ko ang mga kapatid ko.
I'm walking alone, the streets are empty. The only thing I can see is my own silhouette. I'm getting stronger, step by step. The clock is ticking, but there's no time for me. I've been flying from town to town, from London to Taiwan. I've been all around the globe trying to protect your soul. We are heroes tonight. We will fly above the sky. We are heroes tonight. Yeah. We are heroes tonight. mind, ready to explore right up in the sky. I need you to listen, I need you to hear, and don't show any fear. I've been flying from town to town.
Akala ko po ano, kuno nyo.
Kuno ni Padre Pio.
Ni Padre Pio. Ah, dyan kayo nagtatrabaho?
Ah. Ang sarap ng kainan ng rambutan, di ba? So, before I end this vlog, shout out muna tayo guys sa taga Deca Homes, Campville, Muntinlupa, sa taga Mr. Cow Eatery, Tiaong Quezon, sa taga Kamayan sa Dagat, Gumaka. O di ba, ang dami nating gala na ginawa? So, that's it for today, guys. Please don't forget to subscribe my channel if you haven't already. Pastime Etc. here again. Stay tuned for the next vlog. Bye for now. Have a good one.